All right, that's the front door here, Carmel Valley, Almeria, Plan 1. So it's kind of a patio thing. It's not enclosed. Well, there's your neighbor. Now check this. So that seems kind of wasted because it's all pretty far away. And, oh, here's your kitchen that isn't very big. That is kind of an unusual setup there. I guess if that's all closed, that ends up being your front door. Let's see how that would look. If you walked in here, yeah, that's kind of an entry here, right? Half bath right off the front door. Okay, so that's great room. Pitch ceiling. Yeah, okay. It's about the right size, I guess. And then kitchen over here, it's kind of all together, so that's all right. Prices here are, well, they're more than interesting. I think if we can say they're not working. Here we are in the hottest real estate market in the history of the world. And these guys started in April, so for the last 3 months, they've been selling these. And they have more for sale than they have sold. 12 sold, 14 for sale. So far in the first two phases. This model on what they call the view side, which that's your view. I guess it's better than having stucco valley right behind you, but it's not like it's the ocean or anything. 1.67 million. That's right. Oh yeah, yay. Tutti frutti. And why? Oh God, I hate tubs like that. That's cool. Not bad. And here we go. That's how you get in here. Get in over here. Huh. Let's check out the rest of them. Let's go upstairs first. Once you get upstairs, pretty typical family room up here. With that master down, this is kind of the kid's wing. There is stairs coming up, and I think you'd probably connect right here if you wanted a direct access to the guest house. But if you don't, then you end up with either a bar or a study hall here. But just two bedrooms, two baths down there. Feels a little more normal coming in. Guest bedroom nicely positioned there off by themselves. That is one huge kitchen. You know, this look, I think this is okay at Arabella or Portico when your neighbor's just right in your face, but those were detached townhouses really. The yards were so small you couldn't help it, but now you're looking at, on the view side, over 1.7 for this model, and that's your neighbor. You better really like the inside. I think we got another family room coming there. Well, let's check the size of this kitchen. This is huge. I think some people might think it's a little too big. I'm not sure you need two of these. It looks fancy. You really bulk up on the cabinetry that way. Plenty of storage. But you only got one sink, one stove, fridge, ovens. That's about, covers about a third of the space. So you gotta throw another sink in over here, make this a little fancy to kind of make up for it. I would guess if you're a family with only two or three kids, you might feel like, well, you saw the square footage, 4,600 square feet. You might feel like you really don't need this much. Looking for reasons why these aren't selling, because Pardee has had a great run through Carmel Valley up until now, and to hear that in July they have more for sale than ones that have sold. That's a decent yard there, size-wise. It's shocking. really. I would say that's kind of a struggle. Same on both sides, you're not going out much there. But you could open that up and have a nice breeze coming through. This, talk about the party size shower. It is huge. At least here, the tub doesn't dwarf the bathroom. We barely even notice it. That is gymnasium size shower. What are you gonna do there? Cigars? Enjoy the view. Hey, there you go. Good, so they're hitting it on the master closets. There's no one gonna be complaining about the master closets. Plenty big. All right, next door. All right, they didn't build these in order. This is the plan two. That last one was the plan three. Those are 1.8 to be on the view side. And non-view, you're looking at 1.5-ish. Man, that's a lot of density there. But this gray room's pretty good. About the right size there. Plenty of room. Reasonable kitchen, a little extra space here. I think people would find this kitchen a little more manageable. It's not as big. Of course, you got this outdoor kitchen to supplement if needed more. So this is the plan two. One sink only. Like the size and dimensions. Nice rectangle setup. Plenty of glass, light. Oh man, nice pantry. Well, it's all good there. It's a decent sized backyard. That's gotta be 30 feet to the fence. I think this is a good look here too. Just those ones that are next to you. Upstairs. They're selling this as modern farmhouse meets classic Spanish. I'm not sure they're reading that right. Modern farmhouse. Yeah, I don't think so. I think this is more just modern contemporary. The look they're going for. And I think if you hear that Pardee has more for sale than ones they've sold in the last 3 months, that must be, well, it's got to be the market. Something's wrong with the market. But no, I don't think so. Right? Price will fix it, of course, but I think the look of these are unique enough that they're not for everybody. They'll be patient, people will come, and they'll sell them all, but they're not going to be blowing them out like they used to when they had houses that were a little more traditional looking. Probably a good thought for anybody thinking of doing some big fancy remodel to sell your house. Traditional is what works. I'm Jim the Realtor. One minor little item here. You can just walk out your car when you're done. You don't have to walk back through the sales office. That makes a difference. If you got good salespeople, they want to take a shot at everybody before they leave.